Let's see, can I do any special attacks on them? Doesn't look like it. Damn. It is nice having that tank on my side, though. Turret
constructed. Welcome to Mike Golden Games. Welcome back to Halo Wars 2. So this is going to be our second episode. This one's not going to be a live stream. The first one I did was. So hopefully you will like this edited episode. Let's continue the campaign with Mission 3.
You've all been chosen for this mission because you've seen plenty of action. We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. So I need the best.
Alright, so what kind of troops we got here? We got some Cyclopses, a few Warthogs, nice.
Scout the area. The Banished may still have troops moving along routes near the Cartographer. Suit it up.
Alright, so new primary objective, gain access to the Cartographer. Alright, so let's keep going this way, I guess. So we got the minimap on the bottom right there. And it looks like it's telling us to go up this way. But hopefully you guys will like this episode. You know, let me know what you think of it in the comments. You know, let me know if you're playing it as well. And I am playing on the PC, not the Xbox. Because with Windows 10, you can actually play Xbox exclusive games on the PC, basically. Hold on, wait, we got some resources there.
On the way.
Alright, so now if you just hover over near a unit, you actually just kind of follow them, which is really helpful.
Have you seen anything like this before?
Alright, what is this?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Alright, so we're moving to the next objective. Got a light bridge.
Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops.
Not too bad. The Warthog's taking some damage, but...
I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online.
Okay. Now let's start healing everybody up. Spartan's fine. Oh, nice. Okay, so it looks like he's got to jump up here. Okay. And it looks like he's going solo right now, but, you know, he's a Spartan. So I think he can handle himself. Especially having a Spartan laser. Spartans can also use the Spartan Slam to hijack vehicles. Move the crosshair over a vehicle and press Y to hijack it. Ooh, this unsuspecting Wraith. Oh, he's got shields too.
You mind if I take this?
Oh, he does have shields on the tank. Nice. Alright, so he's trying to hijack it. There we go. Nice.
Spartan Jerome here.
Damn.
Jerome, under fire from ground troops.
Spartan's getting it done.
Activating
damn.
The light bridge now.
Alright, so it looks like I gotta activate it. How do I do it? It's not. It says press A to activate it. Maybe I need to get him over
ready
there.
Duty.
Oh, okay, so he does have to be nearby. And then I can press A. Okay, it's pretty cool. I always loved the Warthog since Halo 1. It was my favorite vehicle. Oh, shoot! Got a tank. Alright, there we go. Not bad, not bad. Oh, shoot, we got hunters over here.
Cyclops is under attack.
Did we lose one or no? Alright, I think we're good. Alright, let's move the Warthogs in the back until I can get the heal ability. He's a little damaged. He's a little damaged. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna move him up.
Double time.
And then we'll keep him here to guard the front. And then let's get this one Warthog over here to capture these resources. So this should be good for just capturing the resources.
On the move.
And then looks like we can destroy this. If you guys do like this video, though, please do hit that like button because it really does help me out. Maybe consider subscribing if you haven't already. You know, let me know what you want to see in Halo Wars 2. You know, certain, like, skirmish modes or anything. You know, right now we're just doing the campaign, but if you want me to do, like, certain, you know, versus modes and stuff, and, you know, certain enemies versus one another, you know, let me know. That is taking a while, so I'm going to get these Cyclopses over here to assist. Oh, yeah. Damn, okay, that's making a lot quicker work. Jeez. I don't think they have a special ability, so... Alright, let's get this thing destroyed. Damn. That is pretty badass. But my favorite units are always the ODSTs. And the Spartans too, but I mean, come on. The ODSTs are freaking badass. Alright, now we can move forward, I think. Or what's this? Ooh. Okay. Looks like we're good to move forward now. Did I lose a Warthog? Nah, he's over here. Ready to rock. Okay. Then let's heal.
My hog is ready for the full
there
tour,
we
sir.
Go. Nice. It's cool, though, how they actually take, like, damage and stuff. And, you know, parts of the vehicles actually fall off.
Listen to that engine.
Right, so there we go. It looks like they're pretty good.
On the run.
So we'll move up now.
I'll get there.
What's going on? What the heck is that?
We found out who's been attacking the Banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching Sentinels to defend itself.
Damn.
This has to be related to the Banished using the cartographer.
What the heck is going on over there? Damn.
Jerome, I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead.
Jeez.
Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers.
Alright, so let's move up here and see where it's telling us to go now. But damn, that's crazy. I don't know what that was. There's like a bunch of sentinels that were... Oh good, we can make a fire base. They were like creating like a shield around the place, destroying everything in its path.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of
this Warthog to go and
collect
these resources.
To open it up, I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now.
Okay.
Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls. The Banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
There's quite a lot of hunters out there.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those
so
towers.
So what I do is basically do a generator, supply pad. Oh, I can only get an air pad? Okay. I can't upgrade either. All right. So okay. So apparently I'm not allowed to build
the
turrets
at the
moment.
Have
so
tanks in the area.
Okay.
So you'll need air units to effectively counter them.
Alright, so what I'll do here is just get my units on the ground
infantry,
and just have them stay there.
The right unit for the right job.
And then,
Captain,
can I not upgrade that
we're
either?
Detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some Hornets out there to counter those Wraiths.
Got Wraiths coming inbound? Okay.
Supply pad constructed.
I haven't built it yet. That's alright. Alright, looks like Jerome is gonna just attack it. Wow. That Warthog is getting trashed. Nice. Okay. He still has a little shield too, so that's good. He didn't take any damage.
Air pad constructed.
That's not good.
10-4. Over.
Get over there, damn it. Hard to highlight the units. He's about to die, yep. Alright, that's not good, but at least I got the air units over there now. Jerome's attacking the tank. Yeah, look at the shields on it. That's really cool. Alright, he no longer has shields. Hopefully you guys aren't liking the episode so far. Alright. Damn, there's a lot of resources over here.
I'm getting hit from artillery up here.
So I'm gonna move him in and attack them. Once I can heal, I can heal now, okay. Once I can heal, I'll get everybody together and heal them up.
It looks like that was the last drop for now, but they'll be back.
Okay. Alright, so let's build some turrets now. Alright, so we got turrets being built. Heavy supply pad. I can't upgrade the generator for some reason. I can't upgrade that. I can upgrade our ground units with grenades. Let's see. Usually I put a barracks there. And then...
Warning is under artillery assault. Over.
Let's see. Yeah, garage there.
Let's get to work.
unit back before they get blown up. Alright, let's hit these guys, fall back closer. I can heal. Now I can heal everybody. There we go. Nice. Do a little scouting ahead. Ooh, we got something going on over here.
It won't be a problem.
Nice. Damn, they're getting lit up. Hornets are taking quite a bit of damage, though. Not too good.
Making a mess of them.
Taking out this garrison. Damn. Alright, this thing looks pretty damn big. Let's do a major attack on it. There we go.
Wish they were never born.
I really don't know what destroying it does for us. Oh shoot, we got a tank over this way. And he is dead.
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles.
Damn. Nice. Okay, cool.
On the run.
Let's get over this way, collect these resources. Yeah, these Hornets are taking a lot of damage, but I should be able to heal them soon. Looks like we're gonna attack them over here. Oh shoot, we got hunters over there. Oh man, we got more tanks and stuff. Let's fall back.
Our base is under attack.
This must be where they're manufacturing.
Having them fall back.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Oh man, he's almost dead. Let's start healing them up.
The enemy's ability to produce wraiths.
There we go.
Give us the edge.
Damn, stay inside the bubble, guys. Come on. There we go. Alright, looks like they're getting ranked up as well, so that's pretty damn nice. I'm not really sure what the ranking up does. I think it just gives them a little more health, a little more damage. But, I don't know, I believe in Halo Wars 1, the regular Marines would eventually upgrade into ODSTs, but that doesn't seem to be the case in this game.
Nice and simple.
Alright, looks like we got this garrison, and then we got some turret over here, it looks like.
Moving out. Nothing like a little target.
Damn,
practice.
Alright.
I'm under fire. Over.
Maybe I should have it so it always shows me our health bars. Because they are taking some heavy fire.
Have
them try and get out of here, hopefully not get killed.
Double time.
And then I'll get some more Hornets built up. Yeah, it looks like the... No, I guess they all have the white stripe there. I don't know, it would be nice if they could, like, change the appearance of the units when they actually get upgraded. I don't believe they do, though. Okay, so these guys are just gonna hang there. I'm gonna go here and build some more air units. Ooh, here we go. 10% damage boost, 10% health boost. And then let's build... 7 more, I guess, as much as we can build. Yeah, these Cyclopses should be able to keep this place secure. Oh, look at that Warthog. I love Warthogs.
Right,
so we're going to move out this way. It looks like they have an enemy base over this way. So we're going to try and to assault it.
Moving.
What the heck is that? Yikes. So this base is actually almost destroyed.
Yes, sir.
Good work, Spartan. Each boundary you destroy diminishes
Damn,
the number
quick.
Of rates you'll face in the field.
Alright, nice. What is this? Oh, a turret. Nice.
Our base is under attack.
Our base is under attack. We should be able to handle it. Got these hunters over there. Yep, they definitely got destroyed. Let's build this base.
Watch my
and all these units here,
092.
Bring them over here,
go.
And build another turret there. And I guess destroy
work.
That. Nice. So I think we're supposed to go over that way and capture
Retro
that. So I'll start heading over there now.
Just show me the hostiles, sir. Easily done.
Ooh, boy, there's a lot of ground units.
They won't stop me,
sir. See, can I do any special attacks on them? Doesn't look like it. Damn. It is nice having that tank on my side, though. Great.
Turret constructed.
So we got another enemy base.
I'm there, sir. Right,
we'll go over there.
Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
Damn.
Moving.
So we're gonna move out over here and destroy this next base.
Won't be a challenge, sir.
I can't heal any of my units yet. Definitely making pretty quick work of these enemies.
Receiving fire from
I needed a little exercise.
But yeah, let me know what you guys think of this episode so far. I want to hear some feedback on what else I can do, maybe better or differently. And we'll just destroy this base here.
Out of action.
So let's go over here and collect these resources. That's nice, I can build a turret. A turret, and then a base. Alright, nice.
Let's show them what we can do.
We'll move over here, and then I'll heal these units again. I gotta keep these units healed up. Try and get them as much promoted as I can. Ooh, like my Spartan, he's a rank 2 now. Nice. I don't know what the highest rank is that you can be. I believe in Halo Wars 1, it was like 9 or 10.
10-4, over.
So we'll see. This base is now constructed. We should get probably more generators. And then we can get ground units, but I don't really feel like doing that right now. We're going to go over, I guess over this way. You know, we'll go over this
there,
way, because this is where the enemy base is. So we need to go and capture that. Yep, another Wraith destroyed. Bunch of just completed. Okay. So, moving up this way, we got more ground units here. And they're just getting torn up by these Hornets. Let's go after this turret.
Alright. Enemy structure.
And it looks like we should have the map basically, you know, covered now.
Yes. That was the last one. That'll put a serious dent in their rate production.
Nice. Alright, so now we basically have all the bases on the map. All your bases are belong to us. Turret. Okay, it looks like that's good. And now to move on to like the main objective, I believe, is capture A, B, and C.
We've reached one of the control towers.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator. Remember, each tower you hold
can we capture it or not?
That I can take control.
Mini base complete.
I don't know if we can capture it. I might need ground units.
I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
I'm gonna go and get some ground units made over here. One ground unit of Marine should be fine. Barracks. You know what? I'll get a garage built. That way I can get some warthogs on the ground. Should be pretty good. But I do hope you guys are liking the episode so far. Again, if you do, please hit that like button. It really does help me out. We got these ground units. We'll move them over this way.
I want that.
So I believe
ASAP.
You have to have actual ground units to capture, and apparently the tank can't for some reason. Looks like one of my bases is under attack. Oh. Nope, that did nothing. Damn it. Come on, son of a bitch. I completely whiffed on that one. Damn.
Base is under attack.
How did my turret literally do nothing? Wow. That's pretty bogus. Let's get some Marines out here. Shoot.
Get yourself
where are
in
my
order,
guys
Marines.
At?
092 reporting, sir.
Let's get them over here. At least this base can do some more damage with the turrets. The other base, like, completely didn't do anything. This guy thought he got away. Nope. Oh, we should be good. What? We're losing it?
It won't be a problem.
Okay, it looks like we lost it.
The enemy has captured control tower.
How did they capture it? We literally just left it.
You
bastards.
Restoring the point.
We gotta go recapture it, I guess. We got these Marines. We'll get these guys over here. Oh, we can get two units in there.
Stand to, troops.
Okay.
You ready, jarheads?
All right, so that should be pretty good. You know, reinforcing this position looks pretty badass. 46%. Holy crap! What is going on over here?
Okay, to take care of this vehicle, boss.
Is that gonna heal them fast enough? I don't think so. Crap! They're taking heavy damage. Good. I was able to at least keep them alive. His base is taking some damage, but not a big deal. They should be able to handle it, no problem. Then these Hornets, we'll move them over here. I believe my base can have. You know what? Let's. Okay, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Go! 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 Yes. Okay. That didn't do too good, but better than the first time anyways, right? Alright, so that base is a little damaged. My garrisons are good, though. And it looks like more units are up. So these units are coming up from this way. At least we now know where the enemies are coming from, so we can at least reinforce this single control point. And we should be good and able to hold back the enemy now.
Got a mission for me, sir.
So yeah, it looks like the enemies can come from this way. So we just need to capture this area. Ooh, we can actually set up a base here. Nice.
We've captured control tower B.
Alright. That's actually good. That's an actual fire base. So we can actually upgrade that. And then we'll get a power generator and then a supply pad. And we already have a barracks, I believe. I'll just get some more supply pads up here. Alright, so anyways, now we can move.
We're close to winning the battle.
Generator constructed.
We'll move this way, see if there's any actually secrets. Because there are skulls and stuff, but I don't know where you're supposed to find them.
That's it. I've unlocked the elevator.
Okay. So it looks like we can actually go this way.
Is out of here.
Alright, so they're gonna be moving that way, sweet.
Good work, team. Alright. Got a clear route to the cartographer now, and you hurt the banished wraith production at the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
Who's that?
It may be a bit early for celebrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find out what Atriox has been planning at the cartographer.
Alright. Mission complete. Awesome. Achievement unlocked.
Team.
Dominated. Completed ascension. Mission complete. Ascension. Spartan Jerome and his forces fight through banished fortifications on the way to the cartographer. Mission pack. For the first time completion, you earned a special Blitz card pack. Enjoy can be opened later from the Blitz main menu. Alright. Sweet. We got silver rating, so not too bad, I guess. And we'll continue. Alright guys, it looks like that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you liked it. You know, let me know what you thought of it, please. You know, give me some suggestions on, you know, if there's something you want me to do differently, you know. Just give me some suggestions. I hope you liked it. Have a great day and see you next time. Maybe consider subscribing.